As you know, this February 22nd, it is Tuesday. That is 2/22/22. And for Tuesday, we're going to make this peanut butter cookie recipe that calls for two of each of its ingredients. 2 cups of sugar, 2 cups of creamy peanut butter, and 2 large eggs. Mix these up. Spray with some cooking spray. Grab a handful, ball up. Place on your cookie sheet. Press it down 2 times with a fork. Bake these for 10 minutes at 350. Now, of course, this made 22 of them. Delicious.